Hi, my name is Bishamber Das, and I am Britain's first Asian plus-size model. At the end of the day, there's a massive lack of representation in media when it comes to South Asians in particular, and that's why I totally and fully support events like this where actually our achievements can be highlighted as well. I am so proud, and I always urge other young women, young people. I certainly didn't have any role models that looked like me when I was growing up as a child, especially when it comes to body shaming and what our community as such normally thinks about things like that. And it's so important that we break them stereotypes. You know, I'm a professional. I hold down two professional, very good jobs in the field of law, and I'm doing modelling as well. So I think whatever your ambition is in life, we should push our younger generation to go out there and achieve them. I struggle with this concept every single day in my life. There's been many times where I've not managed to get certain campaigns and Caucasian models have been chosen over me. It really frustrates me when I don't see a fair representation because I want to feel like I'm valued as well. And it really does upset me when I see that brands are very happy to take my money, but they don't want to show me equally represented in their campaigns. And it's something that I fight for every single day, and it's something that I want to see changing.
I think obviously it's interesting that you refer to yourself as a plus size model, because I know that's a label that without the industry has caused some controversy. Some people think that it's very positive that we're embracing it and acknowledging it as a separate category. Other people think disappointed that it's ring fenced or marginalized in that sense. As someone who identifies as plus size, how do you feel about the use of that label?
To me personally, plus size isn't a label that I'm offended by as such. I think it's just something used, a term to describe something. I think if we look into it, I certainly can't sit here and give you an argument and say that, oh, I'm against it or I'm for it. I am plus size. It is what it is. It's not a derogatory term. It's something that I use to basically describe myself, and I use it in a very positive way. There's certainly been negative experiences, but it just reinforces to me what I am and why I do what I do. I think my main struggle always has been to show fair representation in campaigns when I'm working with big brands out there. And the fact is that we're just about seeing campaigns now with South Asian people. I'm the only South Asian plus size model in the UK. So that just speaks volumes in itself. And it's frustrating to see that many people aren't coming forward, and also many brands aren't embracing it as openly at the minute. I think what I would want to say to any young girl out there, especially of a South Asian background, is it's okay to be who you are at the end of the day. You know, I always was brought to believe, growing up as a child, that because I was on the plumper side, that no man would ever marry me. I wasn't beautiful. And that was drilled into my mindset. But I've come to realize that there's more to life than that. And the fact is, you know, I'm out there, I'm achieving everything that I want, anything that I've ever set my mind to, and I'm empowering other women to do, you know, anything that they want to. And I think that's what we need to push our younger generation to do. So if you have daughters or sons, don't judge them on their body shape, actually judge them on their abilities. I am still kicking a lot of posteriors in the industry. I want to kick brands into shape. I'm very proud to say that I'm working with multi-millionaire brands as brand ambassadors for these people, you know, when no other South Asian woman has done that. And that's all I want to do. I want to keep challenging perceptions, and I want to keep telling people that actually I'm a brown girl, I'm doing it, and guess what? I'm representing.